After Iraq, I kept finding that I was drinking more. I was really trying to, fill a hole. I was, adrenaline sports, like downhill skiing, whatever I could do, fast cars, fast motorcycles, to fill that void that I had lost. I bounced off the bottom pretty hard for about 3 to 4 years. My company was failing, my marriage was failing, my life was failing. I wasn't a good father, I wasn't a good friend, and it just was not working out. And like so many other veterans, you're contemplating the end. Right, just oh, it'd just be so easy to just grab the Glock out of the closet, put it in your mouth, squeeze the trigger, it'd all be done. There are so many times that I should have been dead. Like, I just should not be walking this planet. There are so many times I should have failed. There are so many times that I could have done all of these like horrible things, and I just drug myself down into a hole. I was holding on to so much pain and so much anger toward other people that it was burning me up, and I needed to figure out a way to get rid of it. I can't drink, I can't do drugs, I can't ride motorcycles at excessive speeds, I can't, drive fast cars dangerously. Now I feel that I've made it through to the other side. I feel it's my responsibility or my meaning to give it to other veterans so that way they know that it's possible to get through it themselves.